Yeah, come up to the, step on up to the mic, just so everyone can hear.
Don't be afraid.
For the most part, is your music just made up on the spot, or do you actually sit down and like rehearse in a 90-minute set?
Gotcha. In the 90 minutes, is our stuff made up? We started as improv. So we might start with a riff or something with Clay, or I might come up with a groove or something, right? But no, we're pretty serious now about it's I don't know, our segues are kind of
about 60-40 at this point.
Right.
60% composed,
40%. Sorry, I have a mic. It's about 60% composed, about 40% improv at this point. But sometimes we'll have like a guest keyboardist or another musician join us and go like 100% improv. It's, you know, all depends on the night. But
yeah. Thanks. Absolutely. Good question. Great question. Like we just did a new this is going to be shameless here, but a new live album, our first record, it's called 2-1 Live, and you'll hear all aspects on this. We're doing house stuff on here, some drum and bass, and the point of it is like we have a keyboard friend in the band The Disco Biscuits named Aaron Magner, and it's all improv on there in that section. What I'll do is have a guide, for example, some house stuff. Check this out. This one, like I'll have a guide sometimes loop, and everyone's like, oh, you use a click in your phones. I'm like, no, I want to be able to make mistakes or be able to be on it. So I'll have that as my guide, and I'll double it. The reason I'm going to put this in is not to cheat. I want the signal directly to my ear. I don't want to hear any delay from the mains, so I can hear that directly in there. So Clay and I are just going to mess around, and I want to show you, like, the stuff we can do. There he is. All right, so what we're gonna do is Clay's just gonna show, you know, Clay, let's do that example we did yesterday of like kind of how like I'll play the same group but like an R&B thing, and then you'll do the R&B kind of bass line. So check this out. Some fun like messing around with that.